And then he was like, yeah.
Good morning.